These are my spinach and artichoke garlic bread rolls, and they're the perfect thing to make this weekend. Start with your dough, so you're gonna let some yeast bloom in some milk and water. Then you're gonna add all of that plus the rest of your wet ingredients to a stand mixer. Add in your dry ingredients, let the dough form into a ball, cover it with a bit of olive oil and let it rise. Cook up some onions and garlic, let that brown and cool while we work on the rest of the filling. I've got some cream cheese, Greek yogurt, Parmesan shredded cheese, frozen spinach, a jar of marinated artichokes that have been drained. Mix that all together along with the rest of your filling ingredients, then roll out your dough. And honestly, I can do that part by hand because the dough is so soft. Spread the filling, leaving about a half an inch border around the dough. Then you're gonna use a serrated knife and gently cut this into 12 pieces. Carefully add each piece to a buttered baking dish. Then we're gonna make this garlic and herb butter. Once the dough has risen one more time, we're gonna top it with half of the garlic and herb butter. When it comes out, we'll add a bit more, and then it's ready to serve. The dough is fluffy, the inside is creamy, and it's just a savory, delicious bite. I hope you give these a try and enjoy.